think too much. Training for a lifetime. Almost like you already know what you have. Don't think too much. Stress. Too much on the mind. You're not focusing on your path. Roads. An empty path behind you in the past. Tradition versus nurturing, creation, creativity. It's like, do I go back in time in the past, the way you were brought up, versus the future? The future that you're creating, your intuition, your journey, your spiritual awakening. Giving in to limiting beliefs, perhaps. I pulled this one earlier, symbolizing the need to rest, retreat, and refuel. It's powerful. It's like a lot of mirror work. Who you are, how you see yourself, who you truly are inside versus who you are on the outside. That's what I'm going to meditate on tonight. Divine plan. Don't fight with yourself. The divine plan is like what's meant to be. Don't fight with yourself. Don't fight with yourself. And it's Gemini energy too. It's like being at odds with who you are. You versus you. Your shadow versus the light. Alter egos, double lives. That's powerful. Totally feeling that. Totally feeling that. Thanks for watching, guys.